Hey, what is up, everyone? Welcome to My Best World, and here's Lil Update on Balcony Sheep. Today is going to be part one of a two-part build on my world where we're going to be building a fair. And today what we're going to be building in the fair is the roller coaster section. And before we start building, I want to show you who we've added to the shout-out room today. Today we've added I'm Your Dad and Harold Rosales. I hope I pronounced your name right. They commented on episode 10 of the shout-out room. I couldn't do it on the last episode because I, you know, recorded that like practically the day after before even uploading that video. So they're getting shout-outs, you know, now. So, yeah. Let's just get to the build. It's going to be behind the animals, but then the actual fair part with, like, the rides, the teacups, and, like, the Ferris wheel. Well, not the Ferris wheel, but I'll show you in the next part. We'll be in front of the animals. The roller coaster we're going to be building today, it's going to be a little roller coaster, nothing that big, and it's going to be behind the animals. So let's just get to it. Okay, let's get to building this thing. We're going to start with the color red, then blue, and then yellow. So red is going to start here. This is like the entrance right here, I guess. So let's just grab some fences to mark this as the entrance. And we'll just do this to signify it so that I know where we're going. So it starts off linear, then it just goes up one. There we go. Then one, two, goes up. Then it continues that path for a little bit like that. Hopefully I have enough fences. I don't know. Then it goes up two diagonal. One, two. We need the shears for this build. Let's be real here. We need this. This is going to be a lifesaver for us. Oh, it's turning night. So, let me just get the bed out here for when we need to go. What about this? We make it so that it's every other block starting right now. Because if we just continue like this, it's not going to last. Okay, there we go. And it goes up by one here. Well, my bad. And it goes two. There we go. So then it goes over here. Like this. Just like that. Okay, let's see how that looks. Start with the redstone. So this is just gonna have a powered here. No, it needs to be here, right? Which is the one that turns. Okay, I tell you what, then we're gonna make each one just stick out a little bit. Here we go. Does this work? This works. Okay. Ooh, this might be a little bit complicated, won't it? Nope, because it's one down. I was about to say, it's about to intrude on the blue, man. We'll keep it on the right side, so. There we go. blue. Okay, time to switch to yellow. We got two on this side, so let's just add that here. I'm just gonna add two for the design. Okay, green now. Okay, we made it to green. Over here. I just realized I don't have any minecarts, so when I'm done doing this on camera, I'm gonna have to go get a couple to test this out, to see if it's actually any fun. I mean, it's just a minecart, so it can't be, you know, that fun, but who cares? By the way, the reason I had so many minecart rails is because I did, like I said, I platinumed the game and you need to go 500 in one direction. So that's why I have so many. I got another Discord call message. That's Zach, my friend. Okay, there we go. I'll come back to you when the rails, like the fences, are done, and the I have a couple carts here in a chest. Here we go. Okay, so I'm gonna speed lapse or time lapse just me putting in the fences with my mic off. Here we go. Okay guys, so I added some light to it. I put a bunch of mic carts in here. Let's see what the roller coaster is like. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Woo! So you go through here. It's pretty short, but whoa, it froze there. That's the roller coaster, I guess. You can go on it multiple times too. How do you break this? There we go. Let's go on it again in first person the whole way. Here we go. So you go through here. Whoa, okay. There's the roller coaster, guys. Whoa. It gets really laggy there for some reason. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you did, leave a like if you want. If you want to be in the shout-out room, you can just comment. I'm not going to go all the way to the balcony to end the episode. If you enjoyed this, leave a like. I'm going to repeat myself. If you want to make it into the shout-out room, all you have to do is comment. No need to subscribe, although I would appreciate that. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.